Hello friends, hope doing good. Today we can learn how you can close all tabs on iPhone. So if you want to learn, then you can stay with me, otherwise you can ignore this video. Thanks. So first of all, you want to close the all tabs, then you can just swipe bottom right. So then you can just write.